Members of civil society organizations in Delta State are protesting against the alleged manhandling of one of their colleagues, Samson Nwachukwu, who is an aide to the governor of Delta State, Ifeanyi Okowa, by a customs officer along the Agua-Saba Expressway on Saturday. Leading the protesters, human rights activist Harrison Gwamnishu marched to the Delta State Government House calling for justice over the assault on Mr. Nwachukwu.
Who are you?
Samson, let's go. Samson, more go.
Why are you? I said, why are you?